In this video, we will show you how to create a slick slider on the home page the way it is demonstrated in the layout number 8. As you can see, a slick slider here consists of 3 blocks, 2 images and 1 video. Let's replicate it now. Go to your Shella editor, homepage sections builder. Select the full width for the content. The size of the columns should be 1 item in a row. We don't need any margins here. Now let's start adding the content blocks. The first one will be slick slider. Here you have general settings for the slick slider. We will leave them all the way they are now. The only thing that will be changed here is the speed. We'll reduce it to 4 seconds. Now let's add 3 blocks slide for slick, where we can add images, videos, text, etc. In the first one, we add a URL for the slide, select the image, and we will also select another image for the mobile version because it is supposed to have a different size. We add some text lines, new season, and take 20% off sale must-haves. Then we need to change the layout in order for the text to be displayed on the slide, and it will be type #1v4. Here it is. Since we don't need a button here, we'll remove its text. Good. Let's add a text animation as well. It will be scale in. Okay, in the same way, we'll add a second block slide for slick. We'll select a URL for it, add 2 images for the desktop and mobile, add some text lines like take your feed to the next level and your favorite gin feeds and shorts. Select the colorization style #5. Remove all button texts and change the layout to the type #1v4. This is how the second slide looks now. Okay, now a scale and text animation is left. Good. Now we'll add a third block slide for slick. Add a URL to it and some text lines like final clearance and take 20% off sale must-haves. Choose the colorization style 5 and remove all button texts. In this block, we want to add a self-hosted video. In order to do that, go to your Shopify admin, settings, files, and upload the file. We have already uploaded it. Here it is. So we simply copy its link and paste it in the field video URL in the Shella editor. Let's check it now. Great, this is our video. We'll leave the video autoplay. Now let's change the layout to the type #1v4 and here are our text lines. So now time to add a finishing touch to it, which is a scaling text animation. Okay, let's save changes and check the result on the full screen. Looks good! And how about the mobile version? Here we have another images, remember? Splendid! So that's it! These are all blocks that we have added to make the slick slider look the way it is in the demo layout number 8.